robot enthusiastic about her duty.
What are you up to? I'm responsible for this prototype until the debriefing is over. Don't you Tachikomas even come near it.
We won't do anything.
Please stop wasting my time with your blatant lies.
You're right. I only tell lies. I never ever say anything that's true.
Huh?
A curious dilemma. Because if what it said is true, that means it wasn't lying. And if what it said is false, that would mean that it does tell the truth. How do you resolve this perplexing contradiction? Folks who can't handle a self-reference paradox are real suckers.